The mode of opulent transportation has been evolving over the ages. Egyptian chariots were replaced by Roman carriages, which were thereafter replaced by coachman-driven coaches. The next step in the evolution of luxury travel was the chauffeur-driven limousine. The limousine, or limo for short, has taken the epitome of luxury and style from automobiles. Around 1928, the first actual stretched limousine was created in Arkansas, which referred to big band buses to transport famous big band leaders of the United States. In the 1930s, limousines started to take off when they were used to transport guests from the airport to the hotel. The noticeable popularity of limousines compelled the movie industry to jump on board, and it became a common accessory for movie stars and actresses. Limos are the ideal means of transportation for moving big crowds of people to events like weddings, parties, clubs, and wine tours, as well as for people who just wish to travel in luxury for business or pleasure. By 2025, the market for renting limousines is expected to grow to $103 billion. So if you're looking to get into the limo rental business, now is the time to do it. In addition to having a fleet of limos, you must ensure that your business is digital if you want to get into the limousine rental market. A limo rental company must have an app in 2022 if they want to flourish. If you want to enter the market for luxury on-demand limousine apps, then just let Code Brew Lab's cutting-edge technical limo app suite assist you. Book your free consultation along with a demo with our business consultant. Click on the link given in the description.